guys, it's Missy. Thank you for watching. Today's tutorial is this half up hairstyle. Be sure to subscribe to my channel if you haven't yet and click the notification bell so you never miss a video. And let's get started. For this hairstyle, I've parted my hair on the right side and then I'm going to divide out some hair to frame my face. Now I'm going to pick up a section for the braid and divide this into three smaller pieces. I'm going to start by crossing the right strand over the middle, then cross the left strand over the middle. Now I'm crossing the right strand over the middle and bringing in a new section. Then I'm going to split the left section and cross one half over the middle strand into the braid. Then I'm going to pick up a new section and cross it over and into the middle strand as well. Now I'm crossing the right section over the middle and picking up a new section, bringing it into the braid. Then I'm going to split the left section and cross one half over the middle strand. Then I'm going to pick up the first hanging piece and crossing it under and into the middle strand, bringing it into the braid. These hanging sections are brought into the braid one at a time to create the looped sections of the style. So again, I'm crossing the right strand over the middle and picking up a new section, bringing it into the braid. Then I'm going to split the left strand and cross one half over the middle. Then I'm picking up the next hanging piece and crossing it under and into the middle strand, bringing it into the braid. So once more, I'm going to cross the right strand over the middle and then pick up a new section, bringing it into the braid. Then I'm going to split the left section and cross one half over the middle strand. Then I'm going to pick up the next hanging piece, cross it underneath the second hanging piece, and cross it into the middle strand, bringing it into the braid. So the top side of the braid is done just like a regular French braid, where the side strand is crossed over and into the middle, and then a new section of hair is brought into the braid. And on the bottom portion of the braid, the left strand is always split into two halves and one half is crossed over and into the middle section. Then the first hanging piece is brought under the second one and crossed into the middle section of the braid. These hanging sections are brought into the braid one at a time to create the looped sections of the style. And I split them in half just because it helps anchor the braid against the head. Otherwise, when you get done, the braid can feel a little bit loose. And for this particular style, I'm going to create the braid along the left side of my head and then work my way around the back of my head. And as you go, you can pull on each section just to help the loops show up a little bit better. And doing this braid on yourself can get a little bit tricky. So once it goes behind your head, I do recommend using two mirrors just so you can see which sections to drop down and which pieces to pick up. As I go along, I'm going to let the braid kind of drop down so it goes at a diagonal towards the nape of my neck. And then before it starts to curve around towards the right side of my head, I'm going to add in the rest of the hair from the right side of my head so I don't have any hair hanging down on the right side of my face. And at this point, I'm going to tie off the braid and make a little bun. So I'm just going to wrap the elastic band a little ways down the hair to form the first portion of the bun. And then I'm going to take the rest of the hair and bring it up towards the hair band and then wrap the elastic once more over all of the hair. And then I'm just going to take some of the ends that are left sticking out and wrap them around the elastic band and then just tuck them into the elastic to help hold them in place. Thank you so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed today's video. I know this hairstyle is a little bit more advanced than your typical everyday hairstyle. It takes a little bit more hand-eye coordination, but I know you can do it. So give me a comment down below if you plan on trying out this hairstyle. Also, make sure to subscribe and click the notification bell so you never miss a future video. Thank you again for watching, and I will see you next time.